is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 493 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Right, here come the men near the head of the table. Jimmy and Jay down since day one, but now they are the ones. Their tag team championship accolades are beyond Hall of Fame worthy. They might be the greatest tag team of all time. Julius and their Brutus at a combined weight brothers of 515 pounds. The NXT Tag Team Champions, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers. Between them, their amateur accolades are almost too numerous to count. These two have extremely bright futures in the tag division, utilizing a blend of devastating strikes, debilitating submissions, and top-level suplexes. The Creed Brothers are about to inflict a lot of pain in that ring tonight. The Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
You can't argue their credentials, but don't overlook the team they're squaring off against. They've done their homework. They're coming into this fight, and he goes for the pin! No, he pops the shoulder before three.
The end was in sight.
Ooh.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
He's tagging out. Raw drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Jey Uso with the tag. He's ejected from the ring. Wow, what impact.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Deadlift back suplex.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Regular face.
My God.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. Into an exploder.
Cover, cover. And he breaks the count quickly.
Not time to expect victory yet.
An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
He thinks he has it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
He
able to get the advantage here. Julius keeps him at bay. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here. DDT! Oh! He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Gets the tag. Snap power slam! And here's a cover. A kick out to stay alive. He got close there. It could be do or die time. Oh, with authority. Oh, solid kick across the back. From the top, diving headbutt. Can he do it here? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. And yeah, Julius is bleeding now, guys. And Jimmy now is dictating the pace.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Same page. They were on the same sins with that fine piece of work.
German suplex with the release.
Clothesline! Some good contact by Jey Uso. On point. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Going up top.
Tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Headbutt. Tag is registered. And what's he looking for here? The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray for the win. He gets the kick out after the one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Jimmy Uso finally here. Snap suplex. Oh my. Turn that around and spike them.
Jey Uso with the tag.
There it is. Suplex! This is just brute power. Release German. Such a... Here he goes for the win! And referee cuts off the count at one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Brutus Creed trying to bring the audience along. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Nasty one right to the chest. Raw drop kick. Elbow drop.
Absorbed some damage already.
Gotta hurt.
Showing no regard for their opponent's well-being now. Perched on the middle rope. Diving headbutt.
This could do it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Able to avoid there.
That's a free fall. Kendo stick to the skull.
steers clear of contact.
Now that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Julius keeps him at bay. And what a maneuver we just look at. And in here, this could be it. No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. Wait for it. Boom with the clothesline. Jay is down and out.
That's gotta be it. Coming to the rescue.
Jay has become relentless.
Here he goes for the win.
He keeps his team in the match.
Out of the way in time.
You know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.